broken up there, and Doughty gets it back up to center ice. Here's Penner. Penner sends it across to Stoll. Stoll had it chopped away from him, and Backes clears to center. 4 seconds to go in the period. Penner again. 1 second to go. He shoots his goal!
It's in. Wow. And the Blues are looking at it. It's going to count. We know he can fire it. And Elliott's surprised. Did it hit something? Did it knuckle? It went in hard, I can tell you that.
Kunitz gets some help off a stick. Now look at this. Red Wings, only 5 seconds left, though. Halfvertsson on the wing. He'll have to hurry. Halfvertsson shoots, save made, rebound. They score!
Oh boy.
They score!
Red Wings not on. We got it.
Red Wings may have won this game in overtime with no time.
The red light never came on. The blue light did, but it's not the first time that's happened. Take a look. Your clock is right here, gang.
Yes,
four
Red Wings win it.
Of a second, 3.5 to 4 tenths left. This game is over unless the puck was kicked in. Let's see what happened. How did it get in? Oh boy.
No distinct kicking motion, whatever.
Did it go off Sheahan? Or Franzen or whoever the heck was there? That's Nyquist, I mean, is there. What a night if he gets credit for this goal. Shot by Alfredson. What's it go off? Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? A third Penguin knocks it into their own net.
Behind the net, Callahan. Try to put it in front of his block. And this one is going to overtime. Wow, the puck went in, no goal. It's waved off.
I believe this was Dubinsky.
Wow, that's... You know what?
And they got to take a look at this.
This
that
may
looked
be
like it
in.
Was in.
This may be in. Look at Richards. He turned and fired it, and it got through Mike Smith.
I mean, that, to me, looks like this game is over.
Video review. It has been determined that the puck crossed the goal line with 0.1 seconds left.
You heard it. The Rangers have won it 3-2.
Filppula with the puck along the boards. Shadowed by Henrik Sedin. Gets it deep to Zetterberg. He's cutting in front of the backhand. He scores! There's no time left on the clock. The official saying it's a goal. There are zeros on the clock. We'll have to check this officially. One night after tying it with 0.2 seconds to go on the Rafalski goal in Edmonton, Zetterberg appears to have won it by the slimmest of margins in overtime.
You talk about a flair for the dramatic. And take a look at the clock on the right of your screen here. And as Zetterberg releases this puck, you see it just ticking down here.
Yes.
And that's the goal.
Oh, my goodness.
That's a goal. What a flair for the dramatic, the Detroit Red Wings. And Ehrhoff had lost his stick. Great recognition by
Line Gordon, 15 seconds left, centering pass, blocked away by Clemenson. Washington with six attackers on, looking for the equalizer late, kept it in. Ovechkin finds Backstrom closing, Richter stop, follow-up chance, Clemenson got that. Rebound loose, wild scramble in front, score! Ovechkin with a buzzer beater!
Clock in. And here are the Devils working it around here, trying to get the puck loose. Look at Ovechkin all alone. How do you leave the greatest player in the world all alone to the side of the net? Here it is with the clock. You'll see it counting down. Langenbrunner trying to act like goaltender. And there it is. Before the 1 second mark, it's already in and out. Ovi has secured a point for his hockey team here in New Jersey.
Seconds. The puck is dropped. Throw to the point. Quick shot and a goal. Well, they're saying the goal will count. The red light went on. If it's not, what's the buzzer?
Boy, I'll tell you what, it starts right away with Carter winning that draw. Letestu right back to Wisniewski, and the one-timer beats the goaltender from about 50 feet. And let's watch the clock. See exactly what happens. It continues, and it beats it at about 0.2 seconds left. Letestu right back to Wisniewski, and the one-timer beats the goaltender from about 50 feet.
The heel of the stick. Zetterberg gets headlocked. 6 seconds left. Filppula threw it back in. Zetterberg, shoot it quickly. Scores! He does! A buzzer beater! Two nights straight! And the Red Wings win it! 4-3 in overtime! 3/10 of a second left!
The score! Oh, 3/10. It crosses the line. A great play by Henrik Zetterberg as he brings the puck off the boards.
Go, right side shot, save, rebound. Johnson couldn't get it. Doughty with it. Right side, shot again by Kopitar, and a save. And 1 second to go, score! The Kings are going to win the game.
Set it up for Drew Doughty. There's the high puck. He just touches it right there. And he puts it right on the stick. There was 0.4 seconds remaining. Rick Nash is still over at the timekeeper's bench, talking with the referee. Again, you'll see, yep.
Sit out. Crowd to their feet here. Good crowd on this Saturday night here at Jobbing.com Arena. And the Coyotes are going to sweep the season series from the Detroit Red Wings as Samuelson gets it back in.
Flipped down Smith.
He's gone. Down the ice. Willie.
It's in.
Yes.
It's
Mike
in.
Smith.
Are you kidding me? No time on the clock.
Will it count?
Where's the clock? That was a missile by Smith. Talk about a little icing on the cake.
Here's the clock.
0.65. She's in, boys.
Great look from everyone in the trunk.
Detroit doesn't even care. They're gonzo. They're in the locker room. Night. Down 2-0. Crowd on their feet. They'll be back for more.